was a secret government program known as Project Destiny.
We're building a weapon that could generate targeted seismic events.
Designed to use earthquakes to attack our enemies.
I'm getting a seismic reading.
It was a perfect, untraceable weapon.
Destiny is a go.
Until something went wrong.
That's Alaska Superstorm.
Popping up all over the world.
We've been hit! We've lost control!
Coming in high and hot.
Endeavor, you are off course.
I'll put this as simply as I can. Everybody on Earth is dead in a year.
The core of the Earth has stopped spinning. The spinning core protects us from cosmic radiation. Without it, radiation will create superstorms. Microwaves will literally cook our planet. How could this have happened?
It was Project Destiny. We killed the planet.
So, how do we fix it?
We can't. The core is the size of Mars. You're talking about jump-starting a planet.
What if we could?
We're here about your legendary ship.
What would it take to get it in 3 months?
$50 billion.
You take a check?
We need you to control the flow of information.
You want me to hack the planet? I'm gonna need Star Trek tapes and Hot Pockets.
You are good. Is there anything you can't do?
Not that I'm aware of.
You're trying to save the world. It's impossible. I came here to save my wife and children. I just hope I'm brave enough to save three.
I can't wait to get into an untested ship, go to the center of the Earth, and restart its core with 1,000 megatons of nuclear weapons. Then we outrun the biggest shockwave in history.
Hot damn.
San Francisco is in ruins.
The whole West Coast is out. And it's decaying faster than we thought.
2, 1.
Going in. Get ready to pull a few G's.
Whoever goes into the core is not coming back.
We're losing oxygen!
Breach!
Die! Gouge out it down. It's done.
Remote peak.
This is not what we saw from the helicopter.
An empty hotel.
This place is sweet. Works.
We're six of the most insane individuals in extreme sports.
You getting this?
Yeah! Let's go!
It's the perfect place. To have some fun.
Dare.
Go roll around in the snow. Naked.
Yeah!
And shoot some film.
We're gonna do a side shot.
Making movies?
Chitty chitty bang bang.
We're not making a movie, we're doing a commercial.
What's that?
But it's also the perfect hideout.
How long do you have staying?
3 days.
Right.
To make a film.
For a group of terrorists.
I love American film.
Chitty chitty bang bang.
Plotting the unthinkable.
Just kill them.
I read about this guy in the paper. He's one of the most wanted war criminals.
We're gonna get the hell out.
I'm not leaving until they are dead.
Snowboarding is better than skiing.
LCAA bus.
Hollywood.
Warning, the following show features stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals.
Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunt or activity performed on this show.
Ready, aim, fire.
Oh, that's so funny. Ew. Oh.
Told you that was a bad idea.
Stunts in this movie were performed by professionals, so for your safety and the protection of those around you, do not attempt any of the stunts you're about to see.